Guy Richards right here at the Prince George's Teen Center with the Groove In. And man, this place is happening, let me tell you. Right now, let's go down here and let's see who's here. First of all, you want to look right into the Groove In camera. What's your name?
Harold Reed.
How old are you, Harold?
18.
18. Where do you go to school?
Northwestern.
Okay. What's your name?
Vivian Hobbs.
Where do you go to school?
Hyattsville Junior High.
Hyattsville Junior High. Why don't you look right in there? How old are you, Vivi?
14.
Okay. And what's your name?
Kitty Kelly.
And why don't you look right in there, Kitty? They can't see you. Where do you go to school?
Nicholas Orm.
Douglas Orm. How old are you?
14.
Okay. And my other man right here, what's your name?
Bob Allman.
And where do you go to school?
High Point High School.
High Point. Why don't you look right there, Bob? Okay. How old are you?
17.
All right. This is it. We're at the Groove In right here at the Prince George's County Teen Center. We'll be right back. Don't nobody move. You're captured. More of the Groove In. Okay, this is Barry Richards, the boss with the hot sauce, and on Groove In today, Cliff Nobles and company, and they're going to do their big number one record all over the country, a stone million seller. This is Cliff Nobles, and there's little Tina. They're going to dance the horse. This is the Groove In Teen panel. And if you'd like to be on the panel, all you have to do is go to high school, because we select area high school students every week. On the panel this week, we have Winship Wheatley from Northwestern High School, Shirley Belton from McKinley Tech High School, Mike Talley, who goes to my old alma mater, Montgomery Blair. In fact, even had my old physical science teacher, Mr. McKenzie, over there. And Susan Edwards, who goes to Hammond. Susan, where is Hammond?
It's in Alexandria, Virginia.
In Alexandria. And they'll be questioning Cliff Nobles, the man that has just come off the number one record in the country, The Horse. You've seen him work out to The Horse. So here's Cliff Nobles. The panel, let's start off with Winship.
Is this your first recording?
No, Winship. This is my fifth.
Who do you label for?
Philly of Soul out of Philadelphia.
You've had five records out before this?
Oh, four.
This four, is four. This is the big one, the million really seller one. All right, Shirley.
Where were you born?
In Mobile, Alabama.
Have you ever visited Dick Clark's American Legend?
No, I haven't.
Did you grow up in Philadelphia, or you? How long ago have you moved to Philadelphia?
Oh, about 2 years ago.
About 2 years ago. Mike Talley?
How old are you?
18, Mike.
How does it feel to be so young and have a hit record?
Man, like wonderful, you know? Really, when you've been trying for, I'd say about 10 years I've been trying.
Susan Edwards?
Yes, I understand that originally you had planned to have a vocal score with the horse. Whatever happened to these plans?
Well, I think in about a couple of weeks, a guy's supposed to come out with the, you know, the words to it.
But you're not coming out with it?
No.
All right, let's start again. Winship?
Do you plan to make a new release in the near future?
Yes, I think about 2 weeks from now.
What do you have in the way of an album coming out?
Oh, yes, we'll take one out of the album and, you know, make a single out of it.
That means one cut out of the album will be your next single. Shirley?
Who's your favorite recording star?
Wilson Pickett.
Wilson Pickett. All right. Wilson's a good man. My favorite is James Brown. Out of all of the artists that have come out of 1968, I think you show the most promise. You're the only young artist to come out of nowhere and have a million seller. Mike?
How long have you and your group been together?
Oh, about a year, I would say.
Susan?
What made you decide to call this piece The Horse?
Well, that's really something. It's really, we just had this track, so we said we had to come up with something. So the kids was starting to dance around Philly calling The Horse. So this was real groovy with, you know, The Horse record. So we said we'll name this The Horse.
Did you more or less start the dance, or was the dance going on and you just put, you know, music to it?
Well, it was bubbling, you know.
It was bubbling up, but you put it over. All right, that's the Groovin' Team panel. I want to thank Cliff Nobles. And we're going to have right now our movie critic, Barry Markowitz.